Second down and goal. Allen. He's got a man. It's his tight end. That's complete. Touchdown, Bills. Dawson Knox, a touchdown grab for Josh Allen. And the Bills are an extra point away from tying the football game.
We're still in the first quarter, but it's apparent they're going to have to come up with a different defensive game plan for him, because right now he's kind of having his way against that defense and has ended a touchdown to the left. How do you slow him down? They're going to have to mix up some coverage.